What's up, guys? So Fortnite's been evolving for some time now, and a lot of us have been on a journey of content creation for years, maybe a year, maybe a couple months, but I think it'll be fun just to take a little stroll down memory lane and look at all my top most viral videos on Instagram and TikTok. So let's hop into it. It was late game and I was lonely. But then, a friend appeared, and he helped me get my second kill. I began to wonder if my friend was even a friend, or if he was just a psycho. Turns out, he was just a psycho.
I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. Right there, I'll do any. Yeah.
Oh,
no, I can't fuck with y'all. Yeah, when I'm with my squad, I cannot do no wrong. Yeah, saucemen in the city, don't get misinformed. Yeah, they gon' pull up on you. Yeah, we gon' do some things.
So I call this retake the Protected 90. Basically, it's a really safe way to slowly build up to high ground or switch lairs. So say you're tunneling and there's somebody above you, but you want to go up a layer. So do one protected 90, and then you can continue your tunnel. It could also be used in retakes. Just at any point in the retake, build two walls above you and start doing protected 90s. Here's an in-game example. What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be talking about how I control builds in the fight and how I get people boxed and stuff. So in this first fight, you can see I get him coned here when he turns around. Anytime I see someone doing a 180 like that, I try to flick a cone in there like that. And then I try to figure out which way he's going to go next because I had him blocked off with that cone. I see he's going this way, so then I get him full boxed. And then this is just a simple example where, you know, you do the quick little edit and then the cone. Anytime I see a ramp like that, I quickly edit and place a cone. Just get him trapped real quick. In this last fight, I just wanted to show this because you can place cones really far, like two boxes away. I've talked about it before, but here's a good example. So when I'm doing my retakes, I'm looking for chances to cone my opponent. And then as soon as I get a cone over them, I box them up and finish the fight quick.